the English and the French don't really like each other, and the English take football exceptionally seriously for some reason. I think it's a reason to drink and fight, and they never win, right? So you end up to get drunk, and then you get to find a Frenchman and headbutt him. Good night out.
What do you think of the French?
I got one next to me. I'm ready for when England lose. So I'll deal with him quick.